My name is Christine Wanyama, and this is my husband.
A lively husband.
Patrick Wanyama. We have 5 children, and this is where we live.
What is your testimony with God?
Okay, our God is so marvelous. He has been so good to us. Every time we ask a need from Him, He gives us. We trust and believe in God for everything because He's our sole provider.
What is your work, Patrick? What work do you do?
Bazigani.
Name it a hawker.
What does that mean?
What does it mean? To move around with the stuff and selling them.
People in America don't know what a hawker is. Can you describe your job and what you do?
I take something small and I go and sell somewhere else.
On the streets.
Do you make enough money to support your family?
No, I'm not making enough money. I'm making only this small money for feeding my family.
And
How did the loan, the micro loan, help your business?
Microfinance have helped my business because the first time they give me 5,000, I get about 7,000. That was make me my business, expand my business.
So $5,000 is
first time.
About 62 American dollars to help his business start. Did you get a second loan?
I get a second loan, 7,000. Mm-hmm. Now I'm paying, I have paid about 4,000. I remain to pay 3,000.
So you've been able to make your business better and pay back your loan at the same time?
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's very good. Yeah. Tell us a little bit about your daily life and how you take care of your children. What do you eat? Where do you sleep? Talk about your daily life.
Okay, as for me, I do support Patrick in whatever small things that I do. I can go to volunteer to children's homes or even wash dishes for me to get something small so that I can support him because his money is not enough to feed us for a day.
Yes.
Yeah. How big is your house?
Well, my house is as small as 2 rooms. Mm-hmm. We are so squeezed in. This is the mattress that I put down for my children to sleep on, and those are their beddings because I have a bed for me and my husband, and all of my children sleep over there.
In the living room?
In the living room.
On the couches?
During the night, I put the table on the seats, and then I put the mattress down so that they can sleep on it.
How many times do you eat in one day?
Okay, most of the times we eat twice a day.
Twice a day?
Yeah, most cases we miss lunch because of the situation.
Mm-hmm. What do you eat?
Okay, during breakfast we take tea. Sometimes we do ugali. Sometimes we
leftover
like that. Mm-hmm. During the evening, most of the times we take ugali with sukuma wiki.
Okay, how do you minister to people when they're sick, and what do you do? I know you like to take care of people.
Yeah.
Can you talk about that?
Okay, I do encourage people to visit a doctor every time they are not feeling well. Mm-hmm. And if they can't afford to meet the medication, they should eat properly. That is, I do something called nutrition counseling. I counsel them on eating well, keeping their hands clean, as you can see on my T-shirt, clean hands. save lives. Okay, I encourage them through counseling.
So you're educating people to take better hygiene.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's very good.
To
That's
avoid
very good.
Diseases, germs, bacteria.
Patrick, how has your relationship with God grown since you came to the church?
Since I came to the church, that's about 3 years ago, mm-hmm. God have proved for me my life have changed. Mm. Even the life of my children have changed.
How?
Nowadays, before I come to the church, every time my wife was very sick every time, every time. Even me, was that time I was not praying. Okay, since I come to the church, nowadays my things have changed. I do things from God. I pray for him, I pray for my children. Nowadays I see my life have changed so much.
That's good. That's very good. Yeah. Do you have anything else you want to add?
Yeah, I see this microfinance. You have give us the money. Now we are growing up. We want more people to fund for us so that we can improve our business. Mm. So that you can expand our business. So that you can God can help us to do more from him.
That's good. Yeah. Thank you so much. Mm.
Yeah, just try it anyway.
Can you put this up on the thing so light will come in? There you go.
Is this the bedroom and the kitchen?
Yeah. And I start and everything.
Yes.
Your house is always so
Thank you.